In this video, we will share valuable insights into the differences between conditional approval and initial mortgage approval in the home loan process. Understanding these terms is crucial as you embark on your journey to homeownership or refinancing your mortgage. Let's begin with what does conditionally approved mean? Conditional approval is a critical step in the mortgage application process. It means the lender is mostly satisfied with your loan application but requires additional documentation or clarification before granting full approval. This stage occurs after you've made an offer and submitted your loan application but before final approval. During conditional approval, you may be asked to provide further documentation, such as employment and income verification, pay stubs, tax returns, bank statements, debt obligations, and utility bills. This additional information helps the underwriter assess your financial stability and readiness for a mortgage. Prior to conditional approval, there's the initial mortgage approval. This is where you get pre-approved by a lender based on your credit report, income, and assets. However, the level of verification can vary, and it's important to understand the distinction between pre-qualified and verified approvals. Pre-qualified approval, based on a verbal statement about your income and assets and a credit check, it provides an estimate of what you might afford. Verified approval involves verifying your income and assets, giving a clear picture of your affordability. This is crucial for making serious offers on homes. While initial approval gives you the green light to shop for homes, conditional approval dives deeper into your financial details. This stage may occur after making an offer on a home, requiring thorough documentation review and potential additional requests from the underwriter. Meeting the conditions may involve providing more detailed documentation or addressing specific concerns such as large deposits or unusual transactions. This step is vital to moving forward in the loan process. Yes, it's possible to be denied after receiving conditional approval. Reasons can include unverifiable data, unexpected liens on the property, changes in income, or negative credit report entries. Maintaining your financial stability during this time is crucial. Once you meet all conditions set by the lender, you move to unconditional approval, signaling that your loan is almost ready to close. It's the final green light before you secure your mortgage. The duration of the underwriting process post-conditional approval can vary. Staying proactive in communication and document submission can expedite this process. Navigating the mortgage process can be complex, but understanding the difference between conditional approval and full mortgage approval is key. If you meet your lender's conditions, you're well on your way to securing a mortgage for your new home. Thank you for tuning in. If you're in the process of seeking a mortgage and need guidance, feel free to reach out. We are here to assist you through every step of your mortgage journey. Let's work together to make your dream of homeownership a reality.
Thank you so much for watching the video. We are here to answer all your questions you may have about the mortgage process, whether you're purchasing or refinancing. You can reach us at 615-400-6764. That's 615-400-6764 via call or text. And also you'll have my email address down below. That's mhelton@onetrust. That's onetrust, home, home, loans with an s.com. mhelton@onetrusthomeloans.com. Thanks again and have a great day. Talk to you soon.